second lap, I got knocked out and came back and finished fourth, so that wasn't too great. But then second round, I just kind of got a good start and pulled away and led the whole thing. So it's been going good.
Neil MX.